Hello everyone, welcome to Python Guides. My name is Arvind and today we will discuss about Python NumPy where. So before we start, let us move forward and have a look at the agenda for today. First, we will see what is NumPy where in Python. After that, we are going to discuss our next topic, that is how to use Python NumPy where method in Python. So let us move forward and understand these important topics. Before I start, let me tell you guys, we have already created a detailed article on this topic and link of that article will be available in the description. You get all the code related to the example which are available in the article only. So now let me show you the article and we will briefly discuss about Python NumPy where function. So guys, as you can see that in this article, we have covered these important topics. So let us move forward and understand what exactly where function works in NumPy Python. So guys, in this session, we will learn about the NumPy where function in Python. So basically, the NumPy module provides a function NumPy where for selecting elements based on the condition. It also checks the condition if x and y parameters are passed, then it will return a new array by selecting items from x and y. And if x and y arguments are not passed and only condition is passed, then it will return the indices of the elements that are true. So guys, to understand the NumPy where function, first we need to understand the syntax. So let's look at the syntax. So guys, here is the syntax of Python NumPy where. So here is the function name. And within this function, there are three parameters, that is condition, x and y. So x and y parameter defines you the values from which to choose. The xy condition needs to be broadcastable to some shape and this function returns a new NumPy array based on the condition, which is always a NumPy like array of Boolean values. So guys, let's have a look at the example and understand what exactly this function is used in NumPy. So guys, this is our example. Now I will copy this code and paste into my Visual Code Studio. So guys, as you can see that we have created two list object, that is x and y. Now we want to convert this NumPy array to another array of the same size, where it will contain the value from the given list. So we have given the condition from a value in an array. So it is greater than 5, then it should be replaced at high. If it is less than 5 or equal to 5, then it will be replaced at low. Now I will execute this code. As you can see that the output will display the low i. So let us move forward and check our next topic, that is Python NumPy where multiple condition. So guys, in the previous example, we use a single condition in the NumPy where function, but now we can use multiple condition. So here is the NumPy where iterated over the bool array and for array true. Now in this example, remember one thing, the size of the list are passing second and the third argument shape always equal. In this example, we give the condition in both. If array is less than 10, then it will display a row. If array is less than 14, then it will display high. As you can see the output low, high, high. So with this topic, we have covered lot of the examples. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe this channel. And if you have any query regarding this topic, please do comments in comment box. Thank you so much.